power play. It's the munchies versus the animals. The munchies got doped. Your team are raging. The munchies unleash the beast. Are in the zone. The munchies got. You got flipped. Your team got doped. The munchies unleashed the beast. Your team has gone dark. The munchies unleashed the beast. Your team are. And there's only one winner this time. Prepare to exit power play. This is power play. It's the munchies versus the animals. Your team got doped. Munchies have gone dark. The munchies unleashed the beast. Your team are raging. zone. Your team are raging. Munchies got doped. The Munchies unleashed the beast. You are in the zone. Munchies are raging. Your team got doped. You are in the zone. And the Munchies have the victory. That's it for Power Play.
Buckle up and I'll show you what I mean. Take a look back there. Sirens blowing, red lights flashing everywhere. We'll cross the field and we'll be running free. They'll eat us with compliments of me. The General Lee. I'm a hero, and that's how I'll make you feel when you're riding shotgun with me, and the law is at your heels. I'm glory bound, but when the chase is done, I'll take off through the mountains and have fun, fun, fun. I've got style, tearing through the curves, let my flag wave proudly to the people that I serve. I'm number one, and I will always be. The pride of the South they call the General Lee. I'm the General Lee. A pistol puppet, steel belted cavalry. I'll never let you down when you're riding with me. Buckle up and I'll show you what I mean.
straight to hell, so we might as well hear some commercials. Set me up another, friend, because I think I'm about there.
The General Lee. The General Lee.
Women can't stop reading. It's way more than a book. It's a worldwide phenomenon. Chains of Intimacy, the love story, an erotic thriller, perfect for a long, steamy commute.
I'd never wanked much before, but now I'm obsessed. It's great.
Chains of Intimacy by Terry Bolin, the novel that proves if you spend enough money on a woman, she'll let you piss on her.
I'm throbbing like a steam train down here.
Available in all good bookstores now. Chains of Intimacy by Terry Bolin.
For those who think country's gone soft, Rebel Radio.
Power play loading. It's the Cocks versus the Boars. Your team got doped. The Boars got doped. Are raging. To exit power play. This is Power Play. It's the Cocks versus the Boars. Your team are raging. We'll be right back. game has gone dark. And the boars are the winners. Thank you for playing.
Jesco needs to take a quick break, and he'll be right with back to you guys. And we thank you for being fans of our radio station. One for you guys, we wouldn't be on air.
And that's why. Peaches Troy Meatpacker. Half of them don't speak much English, the other are foreign. It's the noble Eastern art of eviscerating your opponent with a kidney punch while you're both wearing swimming trunks. MMA. It's a combination of skills, guts, wit, and the psychotic desire to give someone brain damage. Mixed martial arts, mixing kung fu, homoerotic wrestling, bloodlust, and merchandising.
I want to see some blood, you pussies!
Only on pay-per-view. Rebel.
cigar too. But when it comes to dip and snuff, I simply flat refuse. Some people can take a pinch or two, put it in their mouth, do it up real juicy, and spit it all about. Nasty, nasty stuff, that horrible tasting stuff. I tried once a bunch of months, that's when I lost my lunch. I did my best to chew it, but I just couldn't do it. Then all at once up I drew it, that nasty, nasty stuff.
Wake up. It's Power Play. Let's get it on. Your team has gone dark. In the zone. Your team got doped. Team are your team are raging. The cots got doped. Unleash the beast. Your team has gone dark. The cots got doped. You are in the zone. Your team are raging. And the cocks are victorious. Power play session ending. Power play processing. May the best team win. The cots got doped. Your team are raging. The cocks have gone dark. You got flint. Boars are the winners. Have a nice day.
you doing? Listen, I'm working on something interesting, I think, but I need a little time. Anyway, I got a request through the ether, so to speak. Someone's looking for a crew to take a score, but I don't know anymore. I thought maybe you'd be interested. Personally, I wouldn't touch it with a 10-foot barge pole because I don't know any of these people. But if you're interested, be my guest. I can tell them to come see you.
money the Life Invader guys make. None of them have heard this music, I assure you. They probably cry at night. My God, I can't stand you people. I'm not even gonna give you a name. You know who you are, and you know what you are, even though you all try to deny it. Oh, not me. I just happen to be into wax mustaches and looking like a street urchin from Charles Dickens. It's over. Move on. The party has been shut down, and your name was never on the list. DJ George here reminding you, you never want to be the smartest person in the room. You surround yourself by smart people. Write down their ideas and sell them as your own. That's capitalism.
Say it again. You should check out that laptop in the clubhouse. You can run businesses on there, start grow houses, cut cocaine, manufacture currency, whatever, whatever. For real, it's worth your time.
Been hit with a few shells, but now I walk with a limp. In the hood.